Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. Here we go. A-Main number two here. Two-wheel drive at the EOS. Round number four here in Germany. A perfect start from pole for Neil Craig. Cavalier behind him. Rivkin behind him. Associated off the line. One, two, and three. Lee Martin right behind him. Unahotten in your winner of A-Main number one. It's Craig down the straightaway, trying to put a couple car lengths between him and Cav. Spencer Rivkin right behind him, followed by Lee Martin. Perfect start here. Outstanding A-Main number two. It is the EOS final round here. We're in Germany. EOS presented by X-Ray, Yokomo, Servant, and Schumacher. Our leaders coming into the X-Ray corner right now at Neil Craig. 2005 world champ, followed by four-time world champ. Oh, Neil up on two wheels. Cavalier going to go by. So it is Ryan Cavalier now to the lead from the United States. Our leader down the back straight he goes. Through to Serpent S. Sweeper there, up over the tabletop to the X-ray corner. Coming up over to the tabletop. Into the Yokomo chicane they go. Into the Schumacher S. It's Cavalier now. A little bit of breathing room here. Neil rolled it over. Luckily, rubber side to the rug. Lee Martin behind him. Your defending series champion. 3 minutes and 30 seconds ago. Cavalier, your leader. Up and over. Driving a brand new Associated B6. Followed by Associated teammate Craig. Martin behind him in the Yokomo. Then it's Hotten, followed by Neumann. And Mikhail Orlowski behind him, followed by Rivkin. Back to the front, Cavalieri. Into the X-ray corner he goes. Coming up over the tabletop, Craig and Martin, both drivers from Great Britain. In and out of Yokomo chicane to the Schumacher S. We're at 3 minutes to go. Coming up on three. Oh, no, Craig catches the corner. That's going to cost him a couple spots. He's going to drop back to the five spot. Back out front now with big breathing room. Here's Cavalier. Lee Martin got his sights set up. Yoda Hunting up the third. Behind him is going to be Jorn Neumann. Then behind him is going to be Bruno, Craig, Orlowski, Rivkin, Reinhardt, and Wolanka. Back to the front. It is Cavalier. Coming up to the front side, tabletop. A little bit short, but he saves it there. Through to Yokomo chicane. Lee Martin behind him in the orange and white. Then it's going to be Neumann behind. Oh, no, Quayle rolls it over. Shinodachi trying to get there. Rivkin trying to get by Hotten, and he kisses the corner. The battle's starting to tighten up in front. It is Cavalier and Martin. Into the Schumacher S they go. Over that roller here. Coming into the backside chicane. At the 180, down the straightaway. Three down, two to go. It is Cavalier and Lee Martin, a two-horse race up front. Third spot, about a straightaway plus back. Jorn Neumann from seventh on the grid. Then it's Hotten, followed by Reinhardt, Rivkin, Orlowski, Quayle, Wolanka, and Craig. Back to the front, it's two, maybe three car lengths apart. It is Cavalier and Martin, down into the Serpent Sweeper. Nose to tail they go. Into the X-ray corner. Oh, no, Lee comes up a little short. Luckily, rubbing it a rug. He's going to play on, but now so much needed breathing room. With a buck 30 on the clock, it's Cavalieri. Martin and Neumann, your top three. Into the backside chicane goes Ryan Cavalieri, Lee Martin, and Neumann. Neumann up on two wheels. Hotten in behind him about a straightaway back. Minute 15 in front of the driver's stand. Year later. This four-time world champion, Ryan Cavalieri, Lee Martin behind him. In that orange and blue. 1 minute to go, guys. We're getting a 1 minute mark. That's what she said. 1 minute to go. Through the Serpent Sweeper they go. Coming into the X-ray corner. It's Cavalieri and Martin. Followed by Neumann and Hotten. Into the Yokomo chicane. Through the Schumacher S. Separation right now is nine tenths of a second. Going to be a little bit more this time by Cavalieri down the line. Here comes Martin. It is a 1.4 second lead. Jorn Neumann still in third. We're at 30 seconds to go. Cavalieri, your leader, coming out of the Schumacher as he goes. Over the roller. Into the backside chicane. Martin behind him. Jorn Neumann trying to close in there. He's running out of time. With 20 seconds to go, they cross the line. 18 seconds left. It is Ryan Cavalier. Your leader started second on the grid, followed by Lee Martin and Jorn Neumann, your top three. We're at 8 seconds to go. Cavalier trying to bring home the W here in AMA number two. Into the back chicane to go. Time is finished. Finish the lap here on drivers. Race to the finish line here. AMA number two coming out close. This one goes to Cavalier.